The footage of intelligence officers of the main intelligence department of the Ministry of Defense of Ukraine tracking and targeting soldiers of Russian army using drones has been released. As it can be seen from the footage posted on the agency's media, scouts discovered that about 20 Russian soldiers had gathered in one of the houses in one of the occupied settlements. Later, the house is blown up with artillery strikes, and the invaders who were there are destroyed.